spent the day at Corso-Como and I was not allowed to take pictures here, but of course I did it anyway. We also weren't allowed to touch this, but of course we touched it. There were Hockney books, some Takashi, cool ass ceilings, and these rabbit chairs that you see everywhere. This is inside. And we ended up eating some really expensive chocolate.